What's going on, guys? We're just chilling. I'm working on getting into school, and I'm going to be doing finance and potentially music as well. Got to get that music career going. And on top of that, we are all going to go look at abandoned places. Eventually, when the abandoned places videos take off, that's mainly all our channel is going to be, is like abandoned places. And me and Ray and maybe Aiden will all fly around the country and go look at abandoned places everywhere else too. It's going to be super cool. But don't worry, I have ways to get permission of said places that are abandoned, because you just never know, and you want to be safer than sorry. So yeah, I'm really looking forward to it. I was going to do a video today on my mental health and my diagnoses and all that, but honestly, I just kind of want to keep this channel a positive channel. Like, my diagnoses are not, you know, not positive, but why mention it if it's just gonna ruin my mood later? So yeah, we are gonna do abandoned places. I just need gas because I've got like 45 miles right now. That will literally get me to Capitol Hill and then back home if I'm lucky and there's not traffic. But I have deemed the Kia Soul mine, because one, I have a license. Two, that's my baby. Onyx is my baby. But yeah, if you guys know of any abandoned places to start with in Washington, let me know down in the comments below, because I do want to check things out. I do want to check places out. Oh, I go all over the country, check other places out. It's gonna be all sorts of fun. And I'm really excited. On top of that, we might do some ghost hunting, which is going to be super cool as well. I'm still trying to find a few people that I know to do it as well. Add some more people to the group. But yeah, we have a lot happening. We have a lot of plans, and I'm looking forward to it. There's Ray. Oh, Philly, come here. Come here. You want to say hi to YouTube? Say hi! She's a little camera shy today for some reason, but yeah, let me know down in the comments below any of the abandoned places in Washington. It doesn't have to be in Seattle area. I'm willing to drive. I mean, I'm willing to take a goddamn ferry if I can check some abandoned stuff out. So, I mean, I am. You don't have to be mute.
Oh, sure.
He's a little camera shy, I think. Apparently today he's camera shy.
Some other. That's what I did.
You're okay. I'm calling bullshit. Okay. A little bit. A lot of it. But I will also be videoing us at Pride, so that'll be super cool. I'm growing my hair out a little bit, at least the top. I'm gonna dye it probably blue, like my sister Bellamy. I'm gonna dye my hair like hers, because hers is sick. And let's see, any updates? Right? Aiden is working full time. He's like working over 50 hours a week, and he's making just shy of $21 an hour. Because now he's at $20.91, sorry. So just shy of $21 an hour, because he has so much OT, which is overtime. And yeah, I'm pursuing this whole YouTube career full time. My doctor said that it was not smart for me to be working in public, like a normal job, so I'm doing this. There's always a loop around, okay? Always find a way around things. Just because I can't work a normal job doesn't mean I can't do my dream, which is this and music. And I'm okay with it. And so is my family. So they're more than supportive, which I'm grateful for. But on top of that,
Well, some work can help you better.
Yeah, so exactly. Oh, where is he? There he is. He's gonna start working soon too. He just needs clothes because he has shorts and sweats. That's about it. Yeah. Shorts and sweats and
shoes up.
Yeah, he has Crocs, but they like they're chopped in half practically. So he should have had new shoes like a year ago, but here we are. Yeah. But yeah, so I will be pursuing school though as well, just because I find finances super interesting. I'm probably weird by considering finances like something I'm passionate about, but I have Dave Ramsey to thank for that. But that also means I'm very good with money. I don't have to worry about, you know, my bank being in the negative or whatnot. Like, it's low, for sure, but it's not negative. And I'll take low over negative. And then music. I also want to learn more about editing and all that, because I want to do that myself until I have the funds to be able to hire somebody to do my editing for me. But it's something that I can take on, no problem. It's not the end of the world. I don't mind taking on the task of doing my own editing. It sucks, for sure. I'm gonna put y'all here. Oh, maybe I won't, because my phone hates me. There you go. Oh. Seriously? It's on the fridge. You're fine. But yeah, so it's not the end of the world. I don't mind doing my own editing. But stay positive. I know it's hard. Believe me. I will mention one new diagnosis that I got, and that's IED. My caseworker from Harborview Medical Center and the mental health part of the hospital gave me the diagnosis of IED. And for those who don't know what that is, it's intermittent explosive disorder. It can be triggered by anything or absolutely nothing. And so I think that's the hardest part, is I can always seem pissed off or annoyed or irrational or just even a little impulsive. But I do have, you know, all my bullet points of the video I was going to do, but I think I'm going to hold on to those for a little bit just because I want my videos to be more in the positive direction right now, especially with the weather being kind of crappy here in Seattle. I just want to make sure that I'm doing okay mentally first before I make a video about my mental health. But yeah, I really do appreciate you guys. I'm really thankful for everybody on my channel. You guys have been awesome, and you guys show me love, and you show me support, and you show me acceptance. And I know there's people out there who can relate, but you guys are just gonna have to wait a little bit longer for that video. Because I am mentally struggling. But all of my worries and my stress and my anxiety disappears as soon as I pull this camera out. And if this is where I'm happy, this is where I need to be. I'm clearly meant to be in front of a camera for work, and I'm okay with that, and so is everybody else. So, yeah, just living my life to the fullest. I'm 25, I'm halfway there to 30. I want to make memories before I can't remember them anymore. But our room is a bit messy, I'm sorry, but there's Philly. And let me just say, she absolutely adores Ray. Do you adore Ray? You happy? You spoiled. But I do have to do laundry today. I gotta clean the shower. I gotta clean the toilet. I want to get a little bit, some things done. And I might video that. We'll see. We'll see how I'm feeling. If not, I'll just put this up there and go with it. But like I said, a lot of the YouTube videos I make right now are just me winging it, because I'm trying the best I can. The last like 3 weeks, it's been raining. So I'm trying to figure out what we can do that we can go out, do stuff. Even if it's just walking around and exploring and bullshitting. But we need gas, like I said, because I have like 45 mile range of gas. But my car has a turbo too, so, which means it can be a gas hog sometimes if I use the turbo. But yeah, so I will see you guys later. Just a little update I wanted to put out there for you guys. And I will see you guys later. If you guys have any video ideas, post them down below. If you guys want us to do certain challenges, just so you know, though, he can't do like the one chip challenge or anything with peppers or whatever, because he's allergic to them. We don't need him dying as soon as he gets here. But yeah, just because we don't need you dying, right?
EpiPens are too expensive. Yeah.
So, if you guys have any challenges that won't kill us, put them down below in the comments. We'll be more than happy to take a look at them and go from there. Whichever one we decide, or even if we just decide a couple, we'll make a video. We'll let you know which ones we've decided. We'll thank you guys for it, and then we'll let you know when the video will be coming out. But yeah, I will see you guys later. Remember, keep smiling, keep your head up, and as always, you guys are beautiful. Remember to stay strong, stay happy, stay positive, because life ain't that goddamn serious. I'm learning that a lot lately this week. So, I will see you guys later. Deuces. Thumar! There you go, there's the tail wag.
Bye!
Oh! Come on! Come on! Run! Whoa, shoot!
Run!
Run! Come on!
Run!
Go! Go! Uh-oh. Come on!
Listen.
Huh? Good girl. Oh, thank you. I love you too. Good girl.